Here's McCabe. Back around for Spezza. Throws it in front. Scores! Jake Muzzin!
Oh, this is huge for the Leafs. This is what they need. It's something to give them some life here. The puck will go up the boards. Muzzin just comes in from the point. And he sneaks in behind Kane. Kane just watches him. And here's Kane. Hello, where are you? I'm looking at the puck. Here comes Muzzin.
Nylander carrying it in over the line. Drops it back. Riley scores!
Pass right through the middle. Now he's going to join the attack. Nylander with that speed backs off the defense. And here he comes. Bang! Top shelf. Goal. 2-1 Leafs. 5:29 to go. All Morgan Rielly on the ship. He took charge. He gained puck possession in his own zone. Made a terrific first pass. The speed back down, backed off the defense of the San Jose Sharks. And then Rielly head up. Perfect shot off Jones.
Real good play by Moore there to get the puck out.
Whoa.
Now Marner across. McKayev empty net. Scores.
In the empty netter after Carlson gets a little bit too fancy and KF comes right.
Austin Matthews up with it now. Matthews scores!
Funny how this game works. I mean, Austin Matthews the first period had a wide open net he missed. He's had five or six shots before this chance. And this time it's... We've seen that before. His ninth goal in 12 games, and he just rifles it right between the legs of Joe.